Hello everyone, I'm here with my first video for my YouTube channel. So let me introduce myself. I'm Sachin Yadav, I'm from India and I have recently joined University of Galway School of Law for my PhD. So I got lot many queries regarding the admission procedure of PhD and what is the procedure, how to select the guide, how to what are the various scholarships that are available. So I'll proceed with everything step by step. So the procedure is that you have to find your research area first of all, in which research area you are planning to do your research. Then make a proposal, your research proposal. Then find a supervisor who is doing research on the same topic, or related to your topic. Then connect with your supervisor. You have to just focus on your research area and then mail your proposal to the supervisor or guide and just wait for their reply. And then let's hope for the best. After that, the major thing comes is scholarship. So for studying abroad, you need lot many funds, lot many things. So you must be financially stable. So for that, you need a scholarships. And for scholarships, you have to work very hard. There are lot many scholarships by the university, by the governments, by the state government, central government, and there are various NGOs also which fund. So I'll tell you the scholarships in the next video. If you are planning for PhD, then you must start 1 year before. It will take time, 1 year. It will take minimum of 1 year. So if you are planning for next year, then start doing your research before 1 year. Stay tuned for more updates and thank you and best wishes for your future. Thank you.